Clyde, dude, get down to the park. We caught Kenny, and we're all gonna let him have it.
What? What are you gonna do to him? We all know what has to happen.
Grab a sock and a bar of soap, and meet us at the park. Kenny's gonna get it!
Yeah!
Yeah, we're gonna f him up.
Kenny McCormick, you are charged with bringing head cooties into our school and lying about it to cover your ass. How do you plead? Guilty, I thought so!
All right, Kenny, you know what has to happen.
Sock bath! Everyone wash Kenny with the soap and dry him off with the sock!
No! No, not the socks!
Stop it! Stop it! I can't let Kenny be sock dried. It was me.
What?
You can't be the one who had head lice, because I was.
Wait a minute, what?
Oh, I get it. You've known I was the one with head lice all along, huh?
You had head lice?
Of course! Why do you think I went through that elaborate bullcrap experiment to frame Kenny?
You all had head lice! Lice spreads fast, you dumbasses!
But that means Kenny was lying! Sock bath!
Sock bath! Hey, fellas, where is Cartman?
Cartman isn't our friend anymore. We're ignoring him.
Ignoring him? How come?
Because he's a fat, racist, self-centered, intolerant, manipulating sociopath.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, I hate Cartman, too. Can I ignore him with you?
Yeah!
Me too!
Yeah, screw him!
Yeah.
I never realized ignoring him was an option.
Guys! Can anybody hear me? You guys? Token, I'm here! Hello! Clyde, can you feel me? Feel me, Clyde! Jimmy, it's me, Eric! Jimmy, can't you feel your hair move? That's me!
They don't even know yet that one of their best friends is dead. Dead and still wandering the earth, a lost soul.
What is that kid doing?
I don't know. Just ignore him.
Hey, wait a minute. It's a Mexican. I think he wants to come back in. Oh my God, it is.
Wait a minute. Isn't that...
Game on!
Oh, no, you don't.
What are you doing?
That asshole is not getting across my border!
I'll get over!
No, you won't, Bennett!